back to Mega Man X. Last time, we dealt with Boomer Kawanger and his cheating ass by blowing up with rockets. Well, missiles, but it's basically the same thing. This time, we're going to the last undefeated... What do they call these guys again? It's not Robot Masters. I don't know, we'll just keep going with Robot Masters. Stain Chameleon. This one sucks. For me. It's not a bad design boss, it's actually pretty good. But Stain Chameleon is gonna kick the crap out of me. I say that a lot. I think I say that a lot too. Oh god! The robot earthworm. Apparently, it's badass! Ow! Hit me right in the face! Sorry, I'm kind of focused, because there we go! I was looking for this! Welcome to a semi-secret mini-boss. It's not actually a stage... It's not actually a required one. I can't remember what this guy's name is. I just remember that I hate him. Yeah, it may not seem tough yet, but just trust me. Actually, I might just stick like this because I'm staying out of his range. Let's try being closer. There we go! Yeah, if you're within his normal range, he will reach out and grab you, and those pincers block your shots. That's why you can't just stand and shoot him normally, see? You can really only shoot him in the head or the upper torso. I don't have a whole lot of luck with that one, though. So, why are we fighting this, like... It almost looks like something that Emperor Pilaf would be riding in. So why are we fighting him? Well, in about 4 friggin' years when he finally dies, maybe I'll tell you. Suffice to say, it's worth... Oh, good, he's almost dead. That means he's faster. I'm slower because I hit the button. I hit the button out of sequence. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! My timing's off now, so I keep bungling everything. Come on. Believe it or not, I didn't practice this. I've only fought him once ever. And here's what we came for!
This Jacko contains a new type of body armor. It will reduce damage to your systems by 50%.
That's not an exaggeration either. The armor, and also we just got the last armor upgrade. We are decked out. And I gotta say, there's like a dozen of X armors by now. This is my favorite. I love this armor design. Anyway, the body armor piece actually does reduce how much damage you take by half. The game just got a lot easier. If for some reason before they've actually fully morphed, they're invulnerable. Once they do, though, they're incredibly fragile. Why is rock harder than metal? Once again, I refer to you, why is the robot electric monkey weak to ice? You just puke a robot caterpillar at me? What the hell? Also, I never thought I would ask that. I never thought that would be a sentence that I would say. Did it just puke a robot caterpillar at me? Yeah. And yeah, look. Barely scratched us. Oh man, that feels good. I don't know, is this like the second ride? The second time we use the ride on it? I haven't really been keeping track, but I think it might be. And yeah, when you pick up health in the ride armor, it doesn't heal the armor. It only heals you. But that's still really good. I don't think the armor can take a whole lot more though. But hey, we made it to the end. Let's see. Okay, let's do this. Cool thing about the boomerang is that oh crap. Anyway, cool thing about the boomerang is that if it doesn't hit anything and doesn't go off screen enough to despawn, it will actually return to you and refill its usage. You don't use it unless you hit something. This is going very bad. Yeah, this is probably the hardest boss in the game. Except maybe like the final boss. That's because technically the final boss is three of them. I will say though, this is a lot easier than trying to fight fucking, what was his name? Trying to fight Boomer Kalanger without the homing missiles. Oh my god, that was horrible. Speaking of, let's see if those work here. Nope. They don't even recognize that he exists. Apparently, I don't have to jump. I underestimated how high they go. And look at how much that armor soaked up. I was getting the crap kicked out of me, and look, we still have a quarter health. Awesome. And I forgot something while we were here, so we're gonna have to go through this stage again. And worst part is, I think it was right there near the end, too. I wasn't looking, what did we get? Uh-oh! Cutscene! Finally! We found Sigma's fortress! Let's go in and put an end to his war against the humans! Yeah, apparently they were humans. We haven't seen any, or even acknowledged their existence, but they're there. Just trust me. We're not gonna go do that, though, because we have a heart tank to find. I'm just gonna take every head, because, well, look how little it does. We don't gotta go far. Turns out I was wrong, it's right here. Okay, here we go. I slashing. Damn it! I couldn't get the dash to work until the jump wouldn't work. And now I'm stuck on the wall. Oh, this is going wonderfully. Why is the dash not working? My B button breaking? I'm even pissed if it is. Controllers aren't cheap. Way more expensive than they should be. That's a critique for another day. Okay, let's try it now. Just made it. And now we can leave. Thank you all for watching my shame. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you again next time.